The recent post of Do Meet You, Chris Wu's ex-girlfriend, stirred controversy on the internet community on July the 18th. She revealed that he had intercourse with underage girls and talked behind the EXO members' backs. Wu Yifan got acquainted, contacted beautiful young girls born after 2000, and formed a relationship with them by using sophisticated tricks like giving an invitation to play an MV. Du Meizu was also a victim when she was forced to have sex with Chris Wu while she was just 17 years old. In addition to Chris Wu's controversial sex scandal, other details in the accusation that the hot girl shared with the online community are also noteworthy. Accordingly, Du Meizu denounced Chris Wu's bad attitude towards an emerging male singer. She even revealed that he once slandered the former EXO members who used to work with him. Accordingly, Wu Yifan once told her about his filming with a former member of the old group EXO. The male idol directly commented that this member had a bad body odor, making her very surprised. It seems that in the end, Chris Wu could not have a good word to say about the teammates who returned home with him many years ago. It is known that the recording for this program was from 6 months ago. Immediately, fans thought that Chris Wu was referring to one of the two members of EXO, Liu Han and Tao. Notably, recalling the scandal of Chris Wu and Xiao Qina in the past, netizens also realized that many times Chris Wu shared with his partner about how he hated Lee, EXO, and Tao. Even the male singer commented that Tao is not capable of singing, Liu Han and Lee are actually very mean. The above comments have made fans more skeptical about the relationship between Wu Yifan and other two Chinese members after leaving EXO. The level of curiosity of netizens about the above story was further pushed to the climax when the phrase, "Who is the teammate with armpit odor?" appeared in the top 12 hot search keywords on the night of July 18th. The above question ranks the 7th out of the 12 most searched terms, which are all related to the scandal of Wu Yifan. Needless to say, the online community in China had a sleepless night because of the shocking scandal of one of the top idols in the Chinese entertainment industry in recent times.